We're at El Cabreto restaurant. It took us about 45 minutes to go 1 kilometer, 2 kilometers. Because the road was so bad in our tiny little shitty car. We got stuck a couple times and had to get out and navigate. But it was worth it because it's pretty damn amazing up here. There's the more of the cliffs, eating amongst the cliffs. There's a blowhole over here that makes like a whale sound when the air comes in.